It's not very often people print pictures these days, and I do think that's a shame. There must be millions of amazing images that people all over the world have taken, and they're locked away in the dark of a hard drive. Now, I know that digital and the social media work incredibly well together. You can take pictures of a family picnic over here in England, and 30 seconds later your friends in Australia are looking at them. Now, that is something of a miracle, but for me, nothing beats seeing a beautifully done print up on the wall where it belongs and people enjoying it. Now, if you've ever sat at your own computer trying to get a print out of your desktop, you've probably had a bit of a battle on your hands. Unless you're really into it, it really is a struggle to get what's coming out of the printer matching what's on the monitor. I'll also bet that your desktop printer doesn't quite look like that. And I bet your inkjet printer didn't cost the £5,000 that one over there did. I'm at PW Digital in Poole with Paul Williams, who's the owner. Paul has been a professional printer of photographs for over 28 years. And he's seen a lot of change in that time.